Today, the Arave brothers are learning about Canada.
Canada has two official languages, French, salut!
And English.
Hi!
Canada is in North America.
The population is 35 million.
The currency is the Canadian dollar.
Canada is north of us.
Parts of Canada can be colder than
Siberia,
Antarctica,
and Mars. In Canada, they eat maple, butter, tarts.
Bears live in Churchill Hill, Canada. There's like 900 people and 1,000 polar bears living there. That's a lot.
These are inuit chicks. They are like rocks that are put together with no cement or glue. They can mark a good fishing spot, danger, or something like that.
Banff National Park is the oldest national park and it has the most visitors.
After exploring Canada, Phil and his words, we put together the special letters to find the answer. The question is, what did the moose say when he came to the familiar sign? And this is the road sign in New Brunswick. Another name for Aurora Borealis is the blank lights.
Do you guys remember?
The like stuff in the sky.
Good, Becca.
The
Northern Lights. Here they are. Here's a picture of them.
The Northern Lights.
Okay.
So there's an H. A moose's blank can grow up to 6 feet, 1.8 meters wide.
Antlers. What was that? Yes.
No. What legendary critter do tourists say they've seen at Banff?
Mom, do I know
how to draw? Bigfoot!
Mom, do I know how to draw all the S's? Oh, yeah.
Bigfoot!
To feed my eye. The next one is, what's the name of Canada's northernmost territory?
Okay, so look at this map. N-U-N-A-V-U-T. None of it.
Is there an S there or M?
V. No. So it's a V. What kind of bears can you find at Churchill? Polar. So O-R.
That's...
Okay. What's your last clue?
What syrup is Canada famous for?
Good job, Beck.
So it's an E. The answer is, I think I've been herbivore.
Oh, what was the question? What did the moose say when he came to a familiar sign?
I think I've been herbivore here before.
Here before? Ah. Herbivore?
Just
We built this hockey stadium.
And
a fact about hockey is that when a team wins the Stanley Cup, they sometimes put foods like poutine in there.
And what's poutine?
That has cheese curds, fries, and brown gravy.
Okay. Okay, show me how you play.
Okay.
Okay, it's hard bingo.
So you take turns doing it.
It's hard bingo.
I think you should back up a little.
I should. You have to do it so it's at least behind this. Like that. Alright, so the goal of the game is to score.
Oh, did you block it?
Yeah.
And then once you shoot, you switch. And then it's first one to like 5 or 10 points.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh. The power strike doesn't even work. We'll go to three.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh.
So, you have to wait till the goalie is ready to shoot. The camera.
Two power strike. Yay! Power strike's always work. But no, he'll beat me if he makes this one. Hey, you can go that close.
You can just go that close.
You can be on.
You can just make your goalie closer. Girls need safety. There's no hope when you go like. You go like this, it makes it smell.
And the antlers fell off of the deer.
Shed his antlers?
Timmy was perfect.